Hello, my name is Sadia. I am a health and fitness coach, and today I thought I'd jump on and give some tips for you to help you to get motivated to start eating better. So, my first tip for you is to find out your why. Why are you doing this? What is the purpose for it? And how is it going to benefit you? Your why is very, very important because this is the motivating factor that's going to help you stay consistent. My second tip for you is your goal. What is your goal? Everybody should have a goal to work towards and something that they can achieve. Again, be realistic about it. Don't go setting a really big goal that you know is going to take you a year or two to get to. Start with a small goal, something that you can achieve in 4 to 6 weeks. My number three tip for you is support. Get some support, whether that's a family member, a friend, a work colleague, a coach, somebody who can be with you on your journey, somebody who'll keep on track of you and keep you accountable to them, and most importantly, motivate you so that you are always staying on track and so you can achieve that goal. I would also suggest taking small changes. If you're going to take massive changes initially, then it can be short-lived. If you start looking at it in a way that I'm going to do one small change, be consistent with this and then continue with another change, then you will most likely reach your goal without being overwhelmed. My final tip for you today is consistency. Being consistent is key to this process because we are looking for you to reach your goal. So to reach your goal, we need to know you're being consistent with what you have, what you're following to get to that goal. So if you're not consistent, well, there's no way for us to measure what went wrong, why you didn't achieve the goal, what worked, what didn't work for you. So that this is again vital. Thank you for listening. If you do need any additional help, or you're stuck, or you just feel like you need someone to talk to, then I am happy to help you. You can just private message me or send me a text message on my mobile, and I'm happy to help. Thank you for listening today. Bye bye.